So in any case, I'm going into the lab today to do some troubleshooting. So there was some engineer intervention, and now as an application specialist, I have to go into the lab to basically continue some QC troubleshooting. Some of the QCs shifted after the intervention. So why do QCs shift, or possibly could shift after a major intervention? So when they, depending on what part of the analyzer the engineer was working on, they change things. They clean and they lubricate and they put new stuff on, they take old stuff out, they clean the old stuff and put it in. And so the kind of things that they change and the alignments that they do can easily affect any one of the essays. That maybe the essays are obviously different in the sense that each one of them is sensitive to a specific part of the analyzer. So you might find that out of the 10, there's only one or two that is probably acting funny, and you can actually be able to pinpoint and say which one of those, based on the essays that were out, which part of the analyzers could be the causative factors, if I can put it that way.